Hey guys, it's Caitlin Minshield here for another video, and today we're gonna get a Clydesdale. Yeah. Okay, so let's go. So the Clydesdale I'm gonna get is this one, the cute little blue Rowan Sabino one, or whatever it's called. So let's click. And now we have to choose a name. So this is gonna take a while. Hey guys, welcome to the stable, Airfeather. Yay! Okay. Okay. Let's go to our stable. Yay, your new horse is now in your stable. Yeet. How much star coins do you have left? Sorry. Okay. I hope this video goes well, because if it doesn't, then that was a waste of star coins. Okay, Airfeather, let's replace you with Airfeather. Okay, let's see Airfeather. Sorry for everything you see. I'm sorry. Okay, so now we just need to go through everything. Okay, wait, this is chaotic. I kind of want to use this. Ah! I'm dying. Help. Okay. Hi, Airfeather. He's so cute. Whoa, this horse is huge, massive. It's bigger, I'm pretty sure it's bigger than my Shire. Well, Yorvik, Wild Horse Shire. Okay, let's come up with an outfit. I'll be back with you guys in a second. So this is the finished, the almost finished version of the Clydesdale. I'm really, really excited to show you guys the final one. We just need to get ourselves a hairstyle, and then I think we'll be done. So, let's go. I actually don't know where the hairstylist is in Dundle. Ah. Okay, wait. We're probably just gonna have to go to Silver Glade. Wait, isn't the horse stylist over here? I don't really know where it is. Ah. Okay, well, because we don't have that much time, we're just gonna have to go to Steve's farm, because, you know, I know where that one is. And it's really close to the spawn point. So, wee. sad Christmas is over. I mean, it didn't really feel like Christmas, if you get what I mean. I don't understand why, but yeah. I'm kind of... Okay. Sorry, I'm excited. This is gonna be so cool. So yeah, this one's blue. I'm now thinking about the tail. The tail might actually be pretty nice. Let's see it with... Okay, maybe not. I don't know if I should get it with the tail or not. I mean, with the tail... Yeah, let's get it with the tail. Okay. So, guys, this is our final one. To me, I like it. It looks very, stylish. Yeah, so I guess we can do like a quick preview or whatever you call it. So let's do it quickly. Thanks for watching, and I hope you like the Clydesdale too. Honestly, this is probably gonna be one of my favorite horses. I just like really like it. So, yeah, I would totally recommend it. Anyways, bye!